this summer, all the state parks caught on fire, which is sad because these parks are full of weed. It's bad news. It's like even the guys fighting the fires are like,